If a woman is concerned for America, what does she do? She prays. She becomes informed. She educates others. She speaks out. And she votes. She votes? Yes, she does. Because voters decide the future of America. Voting is the simplest, most effective way to make your voice heard and make a lasting difference in our nation. You might think that one vote doesn't make much noise or much of a difference, but add up all the votes of all the women who are concerned for America, and you get a very loud voice that makes a very big difference indeed. So step into the voting booth on Election Day and cast your vote. But you do know that you can't vote if you're not registered, right? If you're not sure if you're registered, find out at www.shevotes2012.org, and if you're not, register right there online. Then pass it on to other concerned women. She votes, because the future of America is at stake.